Hello, this is the Fender speaker which has two output connection. One is going to the speaker, another one also goes to the speaker. This is the on off switch, and here is the pair button with LED indication for the same. This is my laptop, or this is my tablet. Here in we need to go to setting, wireless and network, Bluetooth setting. Turn on the Bluetooth first to be connected. Now Bluetooth is enabled, make it discoverable. Here is the Fender W13. You need to click on that one. It will be connected. Before that you need to press this pair button. Okay, because I have already connected first time, that's why it is not prompting. That's why I haven't pressed the pair button to connect it. But if you are using it the first time, then definitely you need to do it. So I am showing you once again. Here you need to click on the Fender W13. So above that one you can get the notification, like it will show the symbol with Bluetooth connected. So it is connected now. Now you can play any video, and the voice goes to speaker directly, not through laptop. So this is one song which I am going to play.